The Boeing Business Jet is a member of the venerated 737 family. The BBJ sold more than 100 planes in just 4 years of production, and orders continue to come in. No other private jet offers as much cabin space or reliability. After all, the BBJ is a descendant of commercial aircraft designed to last decades. Most configurations divide the cabin into four compartments, in addition to a crew rest area. The four compartments generally consist of a boardroom, a lounge, a VIP bedroom with a queen-size bed if desired, a business office, and two lavatories with showers. The total cabin volume is 5,390 cubic feet and can be configured almost any way desired. The cabin has more square footage than some offices and measurements well beyond any other private jet, 79.2 feet long, 7.1 feet high, and 11.6 feet wide. The BBJ can take off from a sea level runway of 5,950 feet. At an altitude of 5,000 feet and a temperature of 77 degrees Fahrenheit, the required runway distance increases to 9,800 feet. The BBJ achieves a high-speed cruise of 470 knots. Its range with four passengers is 6,173 nautical miles. Its required amount of runway for landing won't be a limiting factor either. The BBJ needs a mere 2,330 feet to land. The avionics system is designed to be equally as reliable. The plane lacks no piece of guidance system or awareness technology that could be added to a commercial or private jet, as could be expected. It has triple Rockwell Collins VHF comms, dual Smith Industries VMS, dual air data laser IRS, GPS synchronized chronometers. Needless to say, the BBJ's avionics system is state-of-the-art. Truly, the BBJ lacks nothing. For those who can afford it, it is the epitome of everything that could be desired in a private jet.